Hi, here in this given problem, I am solving a problem which is exactly based upon the same